like, what, 5? You probably have never seen it before.
No, I haven't seen it.
You can probably pull it up now if you like.
Let's see.
You switch up the bagel incidents, the bagel guy. Okay, so he's like, people were having sympathy for him because he said that, damn, all you women on the dating sites are all the same, man. You guys don't like short people.
Wait, where is it?
Just search up the bagel guy, the bagel guy.
The bagel guy?
The bagel guy, short bagel guy.
Short bagel guy.
Yeah, that one right there. He gets tackled. Okay, but basically, you gonna watch? You're gonna watch the video? All right. Let's watch the video and we'll explain it to you. It's hilarious.
Why is it okay for women to say, oh, you're 5 feet on dating sites? You should be dead. That's okay?
Who said that to you here? Nobody.
Women in general have said it on dating sites. You think I'm making that up? Yeah. Everywhere I go, I get the same smirk with the biting lip.
I don't think we could play all of it because it might get copyrighted, but
I think we're too small to get copyrighted.
No, there's they might, dude. Because this is like the Fox News site.
Okay, so. Okay. Well, fuck you, Fox. Okay.
Okay. It's fine.
No. Okay, but to explain it, he's getting his daily bagel. Okay, the lady starts filming when he starts yelling at the other customers. Right, mm-hmm. The lady who's filming is a customer. He's like, all you women at the dating sites always like. They always smirk at me when they see my height. They always ask me about my height. So basically, he's complaining about his height and how he's not loved
by
other women at his height. Okay, right? He's bringing his personal problem.
How did that even come? How did
I don't,
that even
I don't,
come?
I don't know. Okay, I don't know. That's what I'm saying. But apparently, he's yelling at the bagel people.
Yeah.
The people serving the cashier.
Uh huh.
He was already yelling at them before, and then the women came up, and then he started yelling at them. I guess.
Oh, okay.
I think the main topic is he's complaining about his height. Okay.
Look at what it says right here. Short guy in bagel shop claims to be Martin Luther King Jr. of short men.
Okay. That's
what the fuck?
So basically, yeah, he complains about it and how no woman, zero, love mm-hmm. him, okay? Or even want to talk to him because how short he is.
Okay.
He brings his personal problems onto other people.
Yeah.
Finally, some guy confronts him, and the guy looks tall as shit compared to him.
Yeah,
confronts him. He's like, "You want a piece of me? You want to step outside?" I mean, I'm short, like I said, and I believe short people do have a temper tantrum,
mm-hmm.
like an easier. How do you say, anger issues?
Yeah. Impatient.
Yeah, they're more impatient. Yeah, I'm kind of impatient. Okay, so he got really frustrated immediately and said, "Let's square up, let's fight." Like mm-hmm. the guy, the tall guy, immediately tackled him.
Really?
And I thought that was hilarious. Okay, and then people having kind of a little bit of sympathy for this short guy because you know mm-hmm. a lot of short people can relate.
Like, yeah,
you know, many women want 6 feet tall people. Like. Man, I can't grow for you, man. I'm 5'5". You gotta be happy with that.
Yeah. Love yourself.
Exactly. Love yourself. Be who you are. You know, that guy had a problem with himself, but like, you know, there's some like I said, there's dwarves out there who are happy with themselves, man.
Yeah.
But what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, people are having sympathy for him.
Mm-hmm.
Then we did a little more. They did a little more research. They found out he had a YouTube channel.
Yeah.
And he's extremely racist. He went to I think it was a 7-Eleven or like one of those gas station cashier,
mm-hmm.
and he asked him where he's from. The guy asked, "How tall are you?" So he immediately took out his phone, started filming because he felt offended.
Jesus.
And then he's being extremely racist. He was like, the guy was like a Pakistanian.
Yeah,
I think that's what you call the people.
Yeah,
I don't know. And he's being extremely racist towards him, and he had other videos of him yelling at other people
mm-hmm. on his YouTube channel.
Yeah, on his YouTube channel. Yeah. He had a YouTube channel. Like, it has 4,000 views on almost every video, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Being hella disrespectful and racist mm-hmm. towards people of color.
Yeah.
Other people, just random bystanders.
Yeah. Right?
And they immediately lost all sympathy. And this guy is the immediate
Like,
screw this guy.
Yeah.
Who cares if he's short? Man, I don't even care. Fuck this guy. This guy's a dick.
Yeah.
So I thought that was hilarious and just so, like, ironic. Like, mm-hmm. you think a guy who complains about his life is more deserving of sympathy, but you realize that he probably makes his life miserable on how he acts. You know, it's just karma.
Yeah.
You act bad towards other people, I guess people are going to laugh at you. You know what I mean? And mm-hmm. bad things are going to happen to you.